All right, so to bleed the system, we opened up the bleeder hole. We're going to fill the reservoir with coolant, and it will fill all the way up through the water pump and all that jazz. And once it starts pouring out of the bleeder hole, we get to screw it back in and continue filling. Let's bleed our system. We're gonna remove reservoir cap. Okay, and then here's our bleeder screw. For us, it is a 10 millimeter Allen key. I think for everyone else, it's an 8, I believe. So let's go ahead and remove our bleeder. More coolant. It's coming. There you go. Cool. Look at that. All right. Kept filling it up here. All right. And fill this hole. Bleeds out. There you go. See? Fill it back up. Button everything up. All right. Cool beans. Fill that. We're gonna leave the cap on because we're gonna let it run. In my opinion, it has its own bleeding effect when we leave the cap on. We're gonna turn the heater on as well so it coolant circulates everywhere. So, for me, I like to run the, whenever I do anything with the coolant, I like to run it in the driveway for about 20 minutes. I also jam the heat up to let it, the coolant go through the heater core, okay? Gonna monitor that guy as well. And the reason why I do this is because if anything catastrophic would happen, it would happen in your driveway and not on the road. We will test drive this afterwards, but this is just a test for even the heater core, make sure everything is running tickety-boo, okay? And then look for any leaks while the engine's at operating temperature, which is a whole different ballgame, all right? So we're gonna set a timer, 20 minutes, and while that time is, there it is, we're gonna clean up, and yeah. All right, so it's still running good. We'll keep it running. But now we're gonna put the cap back on. Alright. See how it performs under pressure. Make sure it locks. Right. Right in there. That locks in. Now just good. Got some heat. All right, we cleaned up. It's been like 20 minutes. Holding steady where she should. We're gonna go ahead and take her for a test drive. Nice, like that drift, bro. So we're back. from our trip to go get gas. Full tank of gas. Stayed steady, nice and easy. That was great. All right, now, while it's running, pop the hood. Leak check. Leak check. Always check for leaks. All right. Nice and dry. That's what I'm freaking talking about. No sweating or anything like that. Just dryness. The only situation in life is like being dry. Yeah. Yeah. Brand new thermostat, brand new temperature sensor, brand new water pump.